7th, 2016. The object in this video frame appears to be a solid metallic object. However, analysis of the video sequence shows that this object is far from solid. The original video footage was shot at 25 frames per second. In this frame, we see that it's just a dark splotch. Indeed, the object only morphs into a solid-looking object for this one frame.